to pieces. My mother used to always say, a clear head makes way for a clear path. I don't know what your path is, since your head's never... Levioso! Mind yourself! Levioso!
Stop that!
Levioso! No!
Levioso!
Levioso!
Your coaching days are over. Revelio. Everything all right?
Far from it. I wandered into a ruin and was attacked by spiders. Oh. If you've got some Wiganweld potion, though, I'm sure that would put me right.
Spiders do tend to appear in ruins. Here, I have enough to spare. Stay away from the ruins, though.
You've saved me life. Oh, I can never repay you. Yes, yes, I shall stay away from them, you'll see. Must stay away from ruins. With spiders. Ruins with spiders. Oh, and thank you. Please accept this token of my appreciation.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one. Avenger. Looks intriguing. Revelio.
You're all working against each other when you should be working.
Surprising how many nifflers you could find down there. You have a knack.
I should investigate. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Could it be a Merlin trial? Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
thinking in terms of one.
Knowing our meat, he's likely studied here. Rebellion. Seems a pleasant enough little place. Alohomora. Rebellion.
Revelio. Alohomora. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Revelio. Mind now, demigods. Wonder who lives here.
Excuse me, Madam
Navarro. Bella Navarro. May I help you?
What is it you sell, Madame Navarro?
Potion ingredients, mostly. There's a tidy bit of profit to be made from the most unassuming things. I assume you've studied potions at Hogwarts?
Professor Sharp's class, yes.
Then you should know enough to appreciate my inventory.
What do you have for sale?
Let's see how I can assist you, my lovely. Aren't you sweet? I'll be happy to take this off your hands. Thank you for your time, my sweet.
Revelio.
rebellion.
Oh, something must be done about the vile thieves who've infested the area.
Is everything all right, madam?
Olivier, Madame Olivier, and no, everything is not all right. The vermin known as the Ashwinders have infested nearby Clagmar Castle, disrupting not only our sense of peace, but our valuable trade. It appeared that they were finally going to slither away until Sylvanas Selwyn arrived.
Sylvanas Selwyn?
Head rat. My guess is that if someone were to take out Selwyn, the rest of the Ashwinders would disperse. But Selwyn is a skilled wizard. I certainly can't take care of him myself. Believe me, I wish I could. I'm at my wit's end.
I could take care of Selwyn for you.
Goodness, no. I'd never ask a student to confront Selwyn. But I'm offering a nice bounty on his head. Feel free to put the word out. I only want Cragcroft to go back to normal. I'm tired of living under the thumb of Selwyn and his cronies.
Sounds as if Sylvanas Selwyn has to go. Revelio. Revelio. This must be the castle that Sylvanas Selwyn and his thieves are in. If I can just get to him, I should be able to disband the group. Confringo!
Is that you, Roiland? Stop right there! Or I'll make you! Confringo!
I don't... Revelio.
Got my eye on a few nearby hamlets. They're in more danger than they know. They don't seem to care for me in Hogwarts.
Revelio.
May I blame them for what I've done there?
Perhaps it could
happen.
You're the one who freed our hippogriff. It's the one who took the goblin elf.
You'll never best the thing. You took an all respect well from it. Going to you. Somebody paid attention.
Selwyn sees in this place. Nothing left to steal from Moonridge View.
Rebellion.
Yes, you can. I.
Rookwood should never have put Selwyn in charge. Although I suppose Selwyn is better than Harlow.
Thank you. perhaps not the best.
Selwyn would be as sick of this hole as we are if he'd been camped out here as long as we have.
Revelio. There's Selwyn. I wonder if I can pull his guards.
Exposer! I'm not
stupid. Yes. I should go and see Madame Olivier back in Crycroft about that bounty.
Show yourself!
Revelio. Accio! Revelio.
I know I'm not hearing things.
No more happy days for you.
You're no match for me.
Revelio.
I've heard centaurs call.
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. And I...
Revelio.
Goodness, not a party to attend by myself. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. rebellion.
Any news about Sylvana Selwyn?
Selwyn has been taken care of.
You defeated Selwyn? Merlin's beard. A student took down one of Rookwood's top filth. Then I suppose this bounty is yours. Well deserved.
I'm glad I could help protect Cragcroft and the Ashwinders.
The thieves will finally leave us alone. Thanks to you. You're welcome in Cragcroft anytime. It's such a pleasant place when it's not being threatened by Ashwinders.
Thank goodness Selwyn's gone.
Intriguing.
Rebellion. Alohomora. Revelio. I should investigate. Rebellion.
What's that, man?
I've got his comfort standard up. Could have jumped to shore it up.
There's something. What do we have here? A demiguise. The only beach scavenging I do is for mussels. When my little girl gets
Hello, madam. Is everything all right?
I'm simply beside myself since Rococo ran away. He's my pet Niffler.
I'm sorry to hear that your pet is missing.
Thank you. I appreciate your words. I mean, I've had him for years. He's lovely company. Whilst on our morning constitutional the other day, south of here, he and I stumbled upon Henrietta's hideaway. They say that Henrietta was a paranoid recluse, filled her castle with all manner of traps to keep thieves from pinching her valuables. As we drew near, the morning sun reflected off something in a window, and before I knew it, Rococo was off. Oh, I've been worried sick, but I'm not about to meddle with Merlin knows what's inside that house, or the Ashwinders that are lurking about.
I'll keep an eye out for Rococo.
Oh, that's terribly kind. But stay away from the hideaway. Far too dangerous. If someone does find him in the hideaway, they shall be well rewarded. Henrietta's treasures are theirs for the taking. She certainly won't mind now.
What do you have for sale?
What's brought you here today?
That hideaway does sound intriguing. Perhaps I should investigate, for Rococo's sake.
Thank you for stopping by.
This must be the castle where Miss Coffey's Niffler ran away. Now, to find a way inside.
If I likes it, I takes it.
I've seen you use Expelliarmus
many times. You've got some better days.
You draw
to regret that.
Finger!
Expulsion!
I've seen your hand.
You've made a grave mistake.
You will pay. You plan.
Potato.
I've seen you. You're going to regret that.
Don't fool me.
Revelio. What do you have in store for me this time? Confringo! Likely this astronomy table will be best used. Revelio. After all, Merlin. I hope the Ashwinders haven't done anything with Rococo. Treasure. That Niffler's certainly leaving quite a trail.
Revelio.
More treasure. Rococo must have been through here. Coins must have come from Miss Coffey's Niffler.
Revelio.
Let's finish this job and be done with it. Waste of time.
More Ashwinders.
You can't hold me.
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself.
Revelio.
This Niffler is a tricky one. control yourself. Never realized how tiring it can be to capture a Niffler. Hulking brute. Revelio.
My poor Rococo.
Miss Coffey, I found your Niffler.
Oh, goodness, really? Oh, thank you. You're very brave. I was at my wit's end. How's my sweet Rococo? May I have him back?
I'm sure he'll be happy to go home.
He will. Oh, my brave little explorer. My greedy, greedy boy. Oh, I can't wait to get him home. Thank you again for what you did. From now on, I'll keep Rococo on a lead whenever we go out.